These are the names and faces of the 212 clergy members accused of sexual assault from the Archdiocese of San Francisco and the Diocese of Oakland and San Jose. Jeff Anderson and Associates compiled a 66-page report accusing church leadership of covering up allegations and enabling habitual abusers. This following a lawsuit against every California bishop.
So this lawsuit is designed to disclose the names and identities and the histories of the offenders and the top officials complicit across the state.
At least two Filipinos, Father Jose Superiaso and Brother Joseph Gutierrez-Cervantes, were among those named in the report. Father Superiaso pled guilty in 2005 after being arrested in 2003 on sexual abuse charges. He was deported back to the Philippines after serving a 10-year sentence. Also in 2003, victims from De La Salle High School accused Gutierrez-Cervantes of sexual abuse. His current whereabouts are unknown. For Melanie Sakota of the Survivors Network of Those Abused by Priests, or SNAP, she says she is not shocked by the report.
The average age for a survivor to come forward is, I believe, now 48. So children that are being abused today, we may not see them for another, you know, depending on their age, another 20, 30, 40 years. So, and I'm sure it's still happening because nothing has changed up at the top.
This is a secret that's been...
Former priest turned predator priest hunter Patrick Wall says that the church is not fixing the problem simply by moving alleged offenders around.
Priests fail just like any other human being. So therefore, they should be held to the same kind of standard as every other human being. They shouldn't be giving a second, a third, and fourth chance. Priests need to be held accountable to the law just like everybody else.
The three dioceses released their own statements regarding clergy abuse, each acknowledging that there are reliable reports of ministers violating their vows, that names of all clergy credibly accused of sexual abuse of minors will be released soon, and even arranging for a former FBI executive assistant director to oversee an in-depth independent review. Of the 212 named individuals, the report accuses 135 offenders from the Archdiocese of San Francisco, 95 from Oakland, and 33 from San Jose, with some serving in multiple dioceses. A total of 130 priests named in the report are deceased. Ramel Kinclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.